I turn down the bed, and I turn off the bigger lights, and then I turn off one light. She does not like for me to put her in her kennel. Like, she hesitates. She won't growl or anything, but she hesitates, and she gets a little, like, uncomfortable, right?
No.
So I haven't made the cage or prison for her. I've just left it open. But you know that I'll get in bed, and then I turn off the last light, and by herself, she gets in with baby, and she stays there all night, and she doesn't get up. And then in the morning, I get up, and I go to my bathroom, and go to the, you know, first thing, like, around 6:30, I go take a, you know, bathroom, brush my teeth. And she'll just sit at the door like this. She'll just wait for me, and then I put her leash on. And then I take her out, and she knows, like, she made herself a routine.
Get cocky.
Oh, it's good, yeah.
Mine are at home in a display case above my bed.
Yeah, TMI.